Mickey actually dons blackface in this cartoon, and does so by having a firecracker literally blow up in his face. Mickey's friend, Clarabelle the cow, rubs soot all over her face from a burning candle glass to achieve the same effect. The cartoon doubles down on its racially insensitive escapades with risque depictions of Uncle Tom characters, right from the attire to accent.